It's 2,000 miles to the planet killer and closing fast.
Bridge, transporter operational. But this jury rigging won't last for long. He's got to come off now. I'll stand by here.
1,500 miles in closing.
Captain, transporter operational, but just barely.
Prepare to beam me aboard on my signal.
Miles in closing.
Transporter, stand by.
Standing by, sir.
Transporter is out again. Mr. Scott, 20 seconds to detonation. Mr. Scott? Mr. Scott.
Try inverse phasing.
I suggest you beam me aboard.
10, 9, 8,
Mr. Scott.
6.
Fire now, Mr. Kyle.
5, 4.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Sensors show all energy sources deactivated. It's quite dead.
Mr. Sulu, ease us back to minimum headway. Conserve power as much as possible. Lieutenant Palmer, tell Mr. Scott to expedite repairs on the warp drive. Poor Matt. He gave his life in an attempt to save others. Not the worst way to go.
Indeed, Captain. I presume your log will show that Commodore Decker died in the line of duty.
Indeed it shall, Mr. Spock. Ironic, isn't it? Way back in the 20th century, the H-bomb was the ultimate weapon, their doomsday machine. And we used something like it to destroy another doomsday machine. Probably the first time such a weapon has ever been used for constructive purposes.
Appropriate, Captain. However, I can't help wondering if there are any more of those weapons wandering around the universe.
Well, I certainly hope not. I found one quite sufficient.